Hello everyone, I am Yogesh Mukhekar of Candidate A from Government High School, KV Satkari Goa. I have prepared this exhibit whose title is Ideal Transport System, where the problems like road accidents, parking problems, and pollution can be minimized. This gadget fits on U-turn, which enables the driver coming from opposite side to see the red color signal produced by the vehicle coming from other side using LED weight sensor. This will definitely minimize the accidents. Sometimes two-wheeler riders falls on speed breaker due to less visibility. Here is a special helmet which detects the speed breaker signal and converts it into sound using a buzzer. Sometimes vehicles are burned due to engine fire. This at such times, a flame of smoke sensor can be fixed in engine space, which detects the fires at initial stage, and so the driver of vehicle becomes alert and can use fire extinguisher to save. In city areas, used toy buildings are erected. The ground floor is used as parking area. There is no open space for children to play. This area can be adjusted underground. As the vehicle enters a specific spot, it will go down to park. And lift will automatically come up as soon as the vehicle evacuated.
Regarding the pollution causing, vehicles can be operated by the following methods. First, fuel cell can be used instead of fuel like petrol and diesel. Second, biomass fuel can be used. Third, fuel produced from jatropha plant can be used. Jatropha plant can be cultivated at highway as it increases the scenic beauty because of the flower they bear. Fourth, solar panel vehicles can be used. Fifth, online marketing can be implemented in colony as it will minimize the compulsory visit by each of the family privately. Sixth, modern bicycle set, broad tires and motor facilities as it will definitely work in efficient manner to reduce pollution. So this is all about our project on Ideal Transport System. Thank you. Have a nice day.